Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wen. Here is the question. 1 plus 1 over x to the power x plus 1 equals 1 plus 1 over 2022 to the power 2022. We want to find the x value satisfy this given equation. Look at here, plus 1. If without 1 here, you can easily find the answer. Here is x, here's x. So here's x, here's x. That's it. But here we do have 1 here. Some of you maybe consider it's impossible because you have extra 1 here. Maybe there's no such a x satisfy this equation. In general, how to solve this kind of equation? Where comes the idea? Now, left-hand side, you can see x, the power is x plus 1. So we cannot compare both sides. If we just look at the power, so here power is 2022, then here 2022. So here is x plus 1, but here's x. So can we rewrite or simplify or rewrite inside part in terms of x plus 1? If we do that, maybe we can have some hint to solve this problem, or we can simplify the question. So here, simplify inside part, just inside part. Consider the common denominator. That's 1 is x over x. So the numerator is x plus 1. It's ready in terms of x plus 1. But denominator is not. So denominator, we can flip numerator and the denominator. Put a negative power here. When we swap numerator denominator, we have to put negative sign, negative 1 as a power. So here, this is ready in terms of x plus 1. This x is not ready. So we can plus 1 here, then minus 1. So plus 1 minus 1, it is equal. So now split inside the part into two parts. The first term, x plus 1 divided by x plus 1 is 1 minus 1. So second part is 1 divided by x plus 1. So look at this, similar to this. Now continue to discuss and replace this part from 1 to x plus 1. So original form, inside part, we have this result. Inside part, plug in, inside part. Then we can simplify this, take this out, negative outside, and put a negative sign down to the denominator, right? We have this one. So this equals this, right? This equals this, and this equals this. You can see this one, we get this one from here. And this one is negative x plus 1. And here put negative in the denominator, that's negative. So now look at the power position. And the denominator, are they the same? Yes. So comparing with the given condition, this is original left-hand side of the equation. So this is this equals this one. So easily we can see that this location, this number is 2022. This is also 2022. That's the conclusion here. Solve this equation for x. How to solve it? Both sides time negative 1. Put a negative 1 here. And left-hand side is x plus 1. equals negative 2022. How to move positive 2 to the right hand side? Change the sign, become negative. So that's negative 2022 minus 1. That's negative 2023. Negative 2023 is the answer for X. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.